one of the largest lumps of military aluminium he's ever had. His cargo's more used to another form of travel. It's the tail of a Nimrod, a former maritime patrol aircraft. The MOD have sent it on its last mission. Captained by Stuart Mann, who has his own ideas about the incoming Ali Monster.
Looks like a shark, doesn't it?